So the question is, have you ever had this happen to you? And I'm on my hosting site. Right here, there's what they call disk usage. Right here. These areas here, physical memory usage, MySQL disk usage, disk usage. These were all pink the other day. And that's what this video is about. I want to go through what that did. It created a problem for me. I was trying to download a couple new plugins to a new site, and then I got this message right here. Installation failed, could not copy. I couldn't figure out, had to contact support. So if this has ever happened to you, then watch this video. That's what we're going to talk about, is how to clean up your disk usage on your hosting site. Today's video. Okay, so I'm in my shared hosting site, and you'll have this somewhere on your site. Shared hosting means that there are other people that share the bandwidth and disk usage that the company has. Now, I get, for my plan, I get 9.28 gigabytes for disk usage here. I get memory, and you'll have a memory. I get 1 gig of memory and SQL. Basically, what you're paying for, the more you pay for, the larger bandwidth that you have on this site to have more things available to you, more domains hosted, more emails, etc., etc. And everything that deals with your site is going to be getting stored on here. So yesterday, when I couldn't update the plugins, as our introduction showed, these were all red. Or I should say pink. They were pink. They were in warning. That they were all, these were all like, you know, over these figures here. And so I contacted support, and we worked on it this morning, that he said to me, yeah, basically, if you're over at, close to, or over your usage, things like updating plugins, uploading a new image, trying to put a video on, obviously video has more usage, won't work. And that's why I got the warnings I had in the beginning. So what I had to do is I had to come in here and figure out how to take care of this and clean this up. And the first area that the man in support talked to me about was maybe old backups will use a lot of space in the storage. We worked it out, and I wanted to show you in this video real quick how you can take care of this situation for yourself. Now, somewhere in here, probably under the files on your page, you'll find something right here called disk usage. What you want to do is click on that. Now, this is going to take probably a minute, 2 minutes, maybe a little bit more, depending on how big your site is, before it comes up. Okay, now this has come up, and it has highlighted the blue, the places where the storage is really high. Now, this is public HTML, which, you know, is high because there's a lot of things, as I have the site set up on here, that, and then there's some things, other categories. But what you can do is come down here, and instead of having it, the directories organized by name, click on disk usage, and it'll show you where the highest amount of usage is on your site. I'll give you an idea. Now, public HTML. So what I did was I then came up. We're going to go back on this here. And I went into file manager, and then I came down here to public HTML here on the left, and I double clicked on this, and this brings up all my HTML files. So what I did is I started going through websites, and I checked. I had a plugin called Updraft that I was using. It's under here. It was on, you know, these backups might be in here, or they're going to be in files that, let's check this one. This is an older site. I'm checking WordPress content, and there's the folder Updraft. Now, it had a whole bunch of backups in here. What I did was I clicked on them, and then above here, it's placed to delete them right here. It's not showing. I deleted them from here. Now, that brought the levels back down to these levels here. So just that's to check backups is one thing. Check maybe an overload of a lot of images that maybe aren't used anymore, things like that. You can do a Google search too, files, folders that use up storage and shared hosting. So that's it. I wanted to show you this video real quick. So you have an idea of how you can clean up and get your disk usage back in line on your shared hosting WordPress associated site. So that's it. If you got some value from this video today, please give me a thumbs up, like it. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and also reach over there and tap that bell icon so you get notified every time I have a new video on our channel. And that's it. That's another quick tips. Another WordPress quick tips for you. Again, looking out for you if you're using WordPress to try to make money. And also, I have other videos coming for video reviews and on ideas and ways to make money using affiliate marketing. That's it for today. Thanks for watching the video. Take care. God bless.